19-year-old Boston Perry was found unresponsive inside his dorm room in Mark Twain Hall around 2:30 yesterday afternoon. First responders tried to revive him, but they were unsuccessful. Perry was a junior, and he was majoring in information technologies, which is part of the College of Engineering here at Mizzou. He was from Bethalto, Illinois, about 20 minutes from Alton, and he had two sisters that were on the Civic Memorial High School Pizzazz dance team. They posted to Facebook, "Our dance family has suffered a tragic loss. Boston Perry, the brother of two of our dancers and a friend to the entire dance team, passed away Tuesday unexpectedly. Boston was loved by everyone he knew, and he will truly be missed. The dance team has chosen not to compete this weekend in the IHSA state championship due to this tragedy, but wish all of the teams best of luck this weekend. Please keep our entire dance family, especially the Davis family, in your prayer at this time." Meanwhile, students and staff back here at Mizzou are also saddened by this news.
Man, I'm sorry for the family. Like, that's just one day, like, just getting this news, I can only imagine. Like, it just makes me, like, you know, think about my mom and my dad and just, like, shooting them texts saying, hey, like, miss you and all that stuff.
Saw it on the news on my way to work. It's tragic. He lived in the same dorm that I used to live in, so it's really hard to hear.
We talked with the individuals that we knew him. So all of the folks who were on the floors, as well as his classmates in the College of Engineering.